Hi, everybody. It's Miss Jane. Nice to see you. I came today. I'm going to talk about Jamaica. So I'm going to show you on the map where Jamaica is, and then I'm going to tell you some fun facts about Jamaica, and then we're going to have a story and a song. So I'm going to turn around the camera so you can see the map. Make sure that it's that you could see it. Oops. There. That good? Yeah. Oops. There. Okay. So I'm going to talk about Jamaica, and here is the map. And here is up here is United States, and if you come down over here to Florida, right here, and you go right here, is Jamaica. Jamaica is an island country in the Caribbean Sea, and this is the Caribbean Sea right here, all around. And there's other countries over here, a bunch of island countries. And that one is right there, Jamaica. And if you look right down here is the actual island, the shape of the actual island. You can see right there. That's right there, the island. And right here is the capital, Kingston. And if you see water all around. And they have different ecosystems here. Over here, they have mountain range, they have rainforest, they have wetlands and coral reefs. And they grow bananas and mangoes and sugarcane and coffee, Jamaican coffee. It's supposed to be really, really good. And I would like to try some. I haven't tried any. I would like to try some. And another big thing is tourists go there. It's a fun place to go on vacation. Everyone enjoys, and the people are really nice. And they mostly speak English, and their local game is cricket. And their music is called reggae. That's their country's music. And there's a person that made it really famous around the world, and his name is Bob Marley. And I'm going to read a story about Bob, and then we're going to hear a song by him. So I'm going to turn the camera back around and read you the story. Okay, hi. Okay, I'm going to read you Bob. Oh, we're going to read Every Little Thing. And that's Bob Marley when he was a little boy. And that's him when he was grown up. And his daughter wrote this book. And it's about his son. Okay, so I'm going to go this way. You can see the pictures. Every Little Thing. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Look how happy he is. Rise up this morning, rise up. Three little birds perched by my doorstep, singing sweet songs, pure and true. Saying, this is my message to you. See the three little birds? They're going to give him a message. And this is the message. Don't worry about a thing, because every little thing is going to be all right. Look how happy he is. Because he knows everything is going to be all right. So he's dancing. Be happy. Run to the playground, laugh with my friends, play and play. Three little birds perched on the swing set. Now there are the three little birds up there, the cat. Whistling these words, these harmonies sweet in the air. Sometimes you just need to show you care. That's right. Sometimes we just need to show that we care about one another. That's a good philosophy to have. And you say, don't worry about a thing. Don't worry about a thing. Every little thing is going to be all right. See everyone over there playing on the swing set with the three birds and the cat? Everything's going to be all right. They look like they're having fun. Help in the kitchen, stirring up delicious fun. Three little birds fly by my window, chirping out loud. They're remembering us each day. Everyone can make a little mistake. Oop, see, he spilled the batter. But the birds are reminding him, everyone can make a mistake. Me, you, Bob, everybody makes mistakes. So the birds are reminding him, everybody makes mistakes. But they say, don't worry about a thing. Everything's going to be all right. Look, Mom and Dad aren't even mad at him. Look, they love him. Because everyone makes mistakes. There's the three little birds and Bob and his cat. Lay down the sweet even, wave to the setting sun. Three little birds nest in the treetop, humming soft rhythms and lullabies, dreams to keep. Whisper, whisper, whisper. Settle down now, sweet little child, and sleep. So that's the lullaby good night when Bob is going to bed. Settle down, sweet child, and sleep. Settle down, sweet child, and sleep. Oh, look, he's sleeping with his dad. Mm-hmm. Look, his mom's playing the guitar. And she's saying, don't worry about a thing. Every little thing's going to be all right. Don't worry. Don't worry. Everything's going to be all right. Look how peaceful he looks. Look at the three birds are in the window. Bob's resting with his dad. Don't worry. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds pitched by my doorstep, singing sweet songs of melodies pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. Look, it's the next morning and the birds are back. Don't worry about a thing, because everything is going to be all right. Oh, what a wonderful way to begin your day. Don't worry about a thing. Look at, they're all having fun, and they're all happy, and they're singing, don't worry, everything will be all right. And look, the birds are around the cat. Don't worry. The end. And there's little Bob waving goodbye. Don't worry. Everything's going to be all right. All right, so now I'm going to play the song, and I hope I can get it so you can hear it, and we can just listen.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. To lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry, be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry,
don't worry.
Be happy. Look at me, I'm
happy. I'm happy too. That was fun. I like that. So you can find that. Maybe Mom can find that song for you and you can play it. It's called Don't Worry, Be Happy by Bob Marley. All right. Thanks for joining me. And I hope you learned a few fun facts about Jamaica and our Jamaican family from school. If you want to read a story or tell us some more about your country, please do. Please make a video and send it into the school. Thank you. See you tomorrow.